Apparently, Butlin's got a butterfly garden.
But no butterflies.